For this weight category.
Ladies and gentlemen, the medals will be presented by Mr. Mahathamir Marzuki, Vice President Taekwondo Indonesia, and Master Chi Jing will be presented by Mr. Ahmad Karyawan, the Governor of West Java, Indonesia.
Bronze medalist who lost out to the eventual champion in the semi-final, Tasman Nabila Binti Soekardi, 20-year-old from Malaysia, claims the bronze medal.
From Philippines, Aragon Rizzi Kanata.
Usually fights under Rizzi Aragon, but Aragon Rizzi Kanama, she's registered for the 2017 SEA Games, losing out in the final to vastly more experienced Mariska, a leader of Indonesia. But Philippines have a silver medal, courtesy of Aragon.
Congratulations to our gold medalist and SEA Games champion from Indonesia, Mariska Halida.
Two fights, two wins. Mariska Halida defends the title she won in 2015. Gold in the women's under 53 kilogram weight classification, or the bantamweight division. Adding to many successes this season already, including gold at the Kazakhstan Open.
And now,
for the national anthem of Indonesia. For the gold medalist from Indonesia, Mariska Halida claims the gold medal again after winning it in Singapore. Confirmation then of the medalists, Malaysia claiming the bronze through Nabila Soekardi. Aragon of Philippines has silver, and Mariska Halida gold for Indonesia.